Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine by the blessing of Allah. I am also ill, alhamdulillah. Imam Mahdi is coming soon. We try to make series video on these topics. If you are new, then subscribe Real Messenger and press the bell icon to get next update. So let's start the video. In this video, we will highlight the arrival of Imam Mahdi based on Saudi Arabia. I would like to leave a comment first. Saudi Arabia is under Dajjal's control, except Makkah and Medina. You all know how Mohammed bin Salman came to power last year, where it deserves to 57 years old naib. Now question is, what's the link between this and Imam Mahdi's arrival? You will get an answer after watching the entire video. Saudi media say that Mohammed bin Salman is Imam Mahdi, but it is totally wrong. How is Mohammed bin Salman becomes Imam Mahdi? From his luxurious life, he has wasted a lot of money. A true Muslim can never live that way. He alleged to have bought a picture of Leonardo da Vinci for $450.3 million. The power of religious police is being diminished by order of Crown Prince, MPS. He has opened cinema halls in Saudi and allowed women to drive. In the name of women's freedom, women have given the opportunity to participate in sports and military. He validates the women's wrestling game. When Mohammed bin Salman was the defense minister, his order led to many killings in Yemen. On the other hand, Dajjals destroyed Saudi's economy. Our prophet said that the devil's horn will rise from the nest, that means Riyadh. Would be surprised to know that MBS has taken Green Riyadh project. Our prophet also said that Saudi Arabia would be filled with rivers and green before the resurrection. Let us now try to know about the arrival of Imam Mahdi from the hadith. Narrated in Sunan Abu Dawud, our prophet said the state of Jerusalem will flourish and Yathrib that will be ruined. Then the great war will take place. The Constantinople will be conquered. Then Dajjal will rise. You may notice that the situation in Saudi is worsening day by day. Jews have been gathering from all over the world since Jerusalem became the capital of Israel. Jews are breaking down Muslims' homes and they are settling there. There has no option except Imam Mahdi to escape Saudi's economy and moral turmoil. So this is the perfect time for the advent of Imam Mahdi. From a hadith Sunan Ibn Majah 4084, after the death of one Khalifa in Saudi Arabia, the three Khalifa's children will have a dispute over property and none of them will be able to get. In this case, the Black Flag Party will arrive. Imam Mahdi remains in that group. Then they will massacre the Saudi people. Now question is, who is the Khalifa? After whose death the event may occur? Many believe that it will be the father of MBS, even though Allah knows it well.